you to bring them and shut down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is Seth Deppel out in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes.
I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now,
this is a deliberate act of aggression, Admiral. We should be out there on patrol, not down here throwing confetti.
The rules of engagement prohibit defensive action under these circumstances.
If we stand by with our barrels in the sand and watch a three-week parade,
Lieutenant Reyes, make no mistake. My instincts will draw a line indelibly with your own, or that we need to engage.
Why don't we, sir?
They're politicians, Reyes. They wipe hell's ass with whatever flag he just wants to have. To these men, the idea of mounting an offensive trip is fresh and unplanned. Until it's war, the warriors aren't in charge.
Hesitation is a whole thing. You feel that unless we let the city flights go work the problem, respond.
You're always a fast learner, Lieutenant. Stratdown is well aware of our grievances. At this time, no use of force is being considered on an operational level. These are laws of war, son.
Thank you for the briefing, sir.
Admiral Raines.
E3N is in position on the roof.
Thank you, Petty Officer.
What is E3N?
Go take a look for yourself. I think you'll be quite impressed. Dismissed.
Take the scenic route. Not a list you want to make.
Peace to the fallen.
Welcome to Fleet Week.
Indeed, sir. Petty Officer First Class, E3N. Enhanced Tactical Humanoid, 3rd Revision.
That's a mouthful.
You ain't kidding. Call me Ethan, ma'am.
What are your orders?
I'm assigned to Retribution, reporting to Captain Alder.
Programmed for combat?
Thoroughly, ma'am. Born to kill.
Look like you. kick some serious ass.
Well, now you're just making me blush, sir.
Step aside, Ethan. This old goat can still climb.
Welcome aboard, Admiral.
Well, now that we're all acquainted, let's get up and away.
Stage fright, right, sir?
You got feelings, Ethan?
I do, Lieutenant. I do. I carry the brain of a human farmer.
Holy shit, are you serious?
No, ma'am, not at all.
Thank you.
wall, sir. This way, Lieutenant.
sense movement inside.
Reyes, pie that door. I'll clear in behind you.
Inbound for suppression. Once they engage, we're taking this hill.
Take the right.
Go, 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 go.
Target is marked.
His guns are moments away from acquiring enemy targets.
Fast work. Well done.
We're on the enemy.
Where'd it go, sir?